when you put a device like an iPad in the middle of a group working, you see students more willing to participate, to engage in ideas. They want to interact with their peers more. I have groups doing a number of collaborative writing projects and using iPads in the classroom for research, and you just see great kind of organic group work happening. As a teacher, I can just sort of walk around and monitor and facilitate that.